cows came up. The cow said, "Spider, do you want to go eat some grass?" But the spider said, and off went the cows. Two sheep came galloping by. They kicked up their heels and said, "Do you want to go run in the meadow, spider?" But spider said, two goats came running by. They jumped on a rock. They jumped on a rock and they said, "Do you want to go butt your head or jump on a rock?" But the spider said, two pigs came walking by, all with their big fat tummies. They said, "Spider, you want to go roll in the mud?" But the spider said, two dogs came by. They wagged their tails and said, "Hey, spider, you want to go chase a cat?" Spider said, "Okay." And off went the dogs. Two cats came jumping by. They said, "Hey, spider, you want to go take a nap?" He said, they scratched their ears, and off they went. Two ducks came by. The duck said, "Hey, spider, want to go for a swim?" But spider said, two roosters came walking by. Spider, you want to go cock-a-doodle-doo? But spider said, and the roosters did it anyway. They said, good, okay. A wise old owl flew out. Owl said, who made this beautiful web? And right about that time, a fly came by. The fly went right up into the web, and that's what spider was waiting for. He ate it. He caught it, and he saved it for eating, I guess, saved it for eating. And everyone, great, everyone celebrated the spider. Ready, guys? With a little special spider dance, we celebrate that spider who stuck to his work and got it done.